I'll be playing Brahms' Lullaby. First time I'll be playing with single notes. So basically I'm playing C note and F note, and then G note for G7. So let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 1. This is incomplete measure. Go. This time with the blocked chord. Blocked chord meaning triad, so three chords. Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. And in this time, broken chords. One more time, so broken chords meaning 1, 2, 3.